Chelsea explored the possibility of hiring RB Leipzig chief executive Oliver Mintzlaff. Talks took place, but after both parties reflected on whether to continue discussions after the transfer window closed, they mutually decided against doing so via David Ornstein.